just a love shot. Hi guys, welcome back. So today my favorite children, TXT, came out with their new music video, Our Summer. So I'm sorry guys, I didn't react to Nap of the Star. I've actually watched it with a friend, so that's why I didn't react to it. But I'm going to react to Our Summer selfie version. So, you know, that's cool. I like selfies. I'm just kidding. I really don't like selfies. But yeah, no, I freaking love TXT. They are so adorable and they are my favorite children, like younger, like the groups that are all children, you know, like they're my favorite. Y'all know what I mean. So, you know, I freaking want to adopt all of them. I want to love all of them so much. They're so freaking cute. And so, I'm gonna react to this and yeah, no, nothing more to say. I'm just gonna react to it. So yeah, let's go. Oh my god, that's so cute. I need to learn that. What is that? That symbol? That was so cute. Oh my god, Kai! Does anybody else just want to like go up to Kai and like ruffle his hair when it's really curly? Because it's just... Oh my god, Simin! Oh my god, yes! Such a cute leader. He is such a cute leader, Simin. Oh my god, my bias record, Tay! Jin. He's like such a cute like older Kyung. Like I freaking love him. Oh my god, love you! There's my bias, love you! Oh my gosh, I can't even do that, y'all. My cartwheels all like guys. I fall down afterwards every time. Oh my god, he's so adorable, y'all. Oh my god. Oh my god, they're so cute. Oh, I love those. I'm afraid of heights, guys, but that's like the... That's one of my favorite rides at the state fair. Oh my gosh. Oh my god, Kai is so adorable. Oh, he's got a puppy on the back of his phone. Margaritaville? Y'all going to Margaritaville? You're too young. All of you are too young. Oh my god, that's so cute. Yes. I freaking love the youngest. They're so adorable. They're all adorable, but like, you know, I just have a preference for the three youngest. What are they doing? They're so goofy! I say Big Hit stands crackheads because I swear every Big Hit artist is a crackhead and I love it. Human made. I would hope you were human made, Bumpy. Oh my god. Kay is so adorable. His voice is so beautiful too. Oh my god, Yeonjun, would you stop? Yeonjun is my grandmother's favorite, and... No, Subin is her favorite, Yeonjun's her bias record, but she, like... We've recently been watching their... Man, I forgot what the series title was, but it's the series they're coming out with right now. Oh, that's a great shot, Bomb Dude. That's so cool. And she's freaking, like... She loves Yeonjun and how goofy he is. I can't! Why? Oh my gosh. Oh my god. They're so goofy. Yes, yes. Let's all jump over the camera. That's a great idea. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, guys. Like, they never fail to make me laugh. Like, I can't with TXT. They are so freaking adorable. They're so goofy. And I just, like, I don't know. Like, I'm so glad that like Big Hit came out with another boy group because like TXT is they're adorable. Like I really wish I'd gotten to go see them in concert. I just they're so freaking cute, guys. But yeah, no, I freaking love Ice Farm. That's my third favorite song off the album after my first is Crown. The second, obviously, is Cat and Dog. Because if you don't like Cat and Dog, then there's something wrong with you. Because I freaking love going, I just want to be your dog. Like, that's like the funniest part. Played that for my dad, and he just started busting out laughing. He was like, what is going on in this song? And I was like, you just have to enjoy the song and go with it because it's like an amazing song. So, yeah, that's why it's my second favorite. And then Our Summer is my third. So, yeah, guys. Freaking love this one. So. leave a like, comment down below what you guys would like me to react to in the future. And I hope you enjoyed the video, and I'll see you guys next time.